Guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we have a very, would I say exciting? Are you excited to try it?
Yeah.
Anyways, it's a challenge. The spicy, do you want to show yours? We each have our paps, the spicy ramen or noodle challenge. Hot chicken flavor ramen times two, spicy. Yeah, so we have this today. And of course, we are dressed in the Christmas spirit. We've got our cups. I got mine today. And Hobby was like, hope this thing doesn't electrocute you.
Just lights and everything is going on here.
He was like, those are filming. At some point, just go like, he's going to be very scared. So I was like, I hope so too. Anyways, I'll go right ahead and prepare the noodles. And bottom line, this challenge is just to see how spicy, if we can be able to finish it, or bottom line, we have to eat it without drinking water, and the first person to finish it wins. So you have to finish it without drinking water. If you finish first, that means you've won the challenge.
Yeah, and it's supposed to be very hot, so
Let's
see how good we can do.
We are Cameroonians, we eat spicy food, so we don't know how spicy this is going to be, because honestly, we eat spicy food. And the noodles come with this. So like, this is the sauce, and it comes with like, what's this?
I think this is the chili, the spicy thing.
Yeah, and then what's this one? This is like extra chili flakes or something. This one.
Have no idea. It's written in Chinese. So
yeah, but bottom line, we have this. So mine came with this, and his came with the same thing as well. So I'll pour his, and he pours mine. So I make sure every drop of this hot sauce gets into his nose.
Jesus, why are you going so fast?
Drinking the sauce.
Yeah, what?
normally I wouldn't put this amount of chili in my food.
Damn.
See you in the next video. Bye. Bye.